During roaring 20s, French record company Pathé came to set up a joint venture in the International Port Shanghai, introducing European songs in Chinese. This company by guy released million sellers one after another, and Henry Junzai was one of the most beloved songs over the decades.
Yo,